Before. What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here. You deserve a round of applause for that. I'm sure there's someone out there that will provide that for you. Detective Castellanos, good to see you again.
Thank you.
Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that, I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that. You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
Damon, you hate! Find yourself another safe house!
Okay, door's locked. Windows secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Find yourself another safe house! This place is locked tight! Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. I'm gonna be okay. You're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that?
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge. Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. Electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail. Hopefully that did something.
Thank you.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
The collapse caused a gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team?
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins, what's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't! The collapse caused a gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
Fuck you guys then!
Here it is. My way back into Union.
was overcast or too cold. Always feels just right.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Just you wait, asshole.
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. It's ticking. The pendulum stopped. I remember this. Still a cold case. Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Oh, who comes? comes up with this stuff. Lily, this guy's playing with me. Another one. But what's he after? Thank you. This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it?
No,
it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
Seconds. seconds. Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And... Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Dying here.